Hey, Big Red, how you doing? We got a surprise in the barn. We get to tell everybody today. Yeah, can't wait. Hi, Grock. Hi, Spud. Hi, Shrek. Brady. Hey, guys, guess what? We got a surprise. Yeah, we got a surprise in the barn. And we're gonna tell everybody about it. Hey guys, welcome back to H and L Homestead. We got a surprise for you today. Let's get to it. Hello, how you doing? Let's check out who's in the barn now. Who's in the barn? Ginger! Ginger's back! Chloe! Chloe's back! Yes, sir, the horses are back in the barn. And Nestor's here too. How you doing, Nestor? You got your friends back, huh? Ginger and Chloe are back? Yeah? Hey, Nala. Ginger and Chloe are back. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, I'm excited too. Yep, welcome back, Ginger. How you doing? It's hot, huh? Hanging out in the shade? Well, we're excited you're back. The viewers are gonna be excited you're back. Yeah. Let's go say hi to Chloe. Chloe, how you doing? Welcome back, you excited to be back? Yeah? It was hot, huh? Well, here you got a nice barn. Yeah. Get to hang out, go inside, hang out in the shade when you want, go out and eat when you want, right? You get all that of grass. Nest is excited they're back too. He likes hanging out with the horses better than the goats. He's like, please evict me from the goat barn, bring me back to the horse barn. See? You're excited, huh, Nestor? Happily excited that you're back with the girls? Yeah. We're still gonna try and find you a female donkey, though. Yeah, we are. Well, guys, we got a lot of work to do. We gotta set everything up because the girls are back. Gotta get the hay done. Thanks for watching. If you got some time, please hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and thanks.